वो
ABSE बी श्योर टू हिट द सब्सक्राइब बटन नाउ हुआ How did this spider get into her enclosure? Well, I rehoused her, of course. This is Hasarius adansoni, a female jumping spider. I had rehoused a male specimen just a few weeks ago. Males are metallic black in coloration, while females are brown. Alright, let's start rehousing the spider. Opening her container and placing it above the feeding hole. Will the spider go in right now? Oh, come on! Alright, with a bit of persuasion, the spider goes inside the enclosure. As she walks inside her new home, we can see how well she camouflages with the soil, and yet how her cephalothorax is silvery in color. Well, this is a nice shot. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on all notifications so that you guys do not miss any other biological uploads. Stay safe, stay sanitized, and stay subscribed. This is ABSE signing out. Goodbye!